Okay, folks, I'm back. 35 millimeter. F4. ISO 125. Shutter speed is about 1/640. And it's in aperture mode, movie mode. ZV-1 Mark II. And that sun is bright. It's 98 degrees outside, but if I run a little bit, what they're doing here. Went up to 99 degrees and it's 6:40 p.m. my time. So how does this look to you? Does it look colorful or is neutral too bland? I could put vivid on there. I got dynamic range optimized on. down to 97 since I'm in the shade. See a lot of trash on the side of the road. Bunch of cars too. Yeah, there's a school or a Christian school right there, charter school. I'm surprised there's still a lot of vehicles there. It's not. I had the outside vent on. It went down to 96 degrees, so, which is a good thing. So, you never trust the LCD screen. Because the picture quality could be excellent, you know, on the camera. On the screen, it may not be. So if I go in the shade, it's 96 degrees. If I go in the sun, it's 97 degrees. But it's better than 103, 104, only to 107. I think we had a couple of days that were 107. Someone said that it might have been 114 one time this year, but I don't think it got that hot. Turn on the cruise control. There we go. So, right here, you get to the hill. See, it's 30 miles an hour, but if you go downhill, it'll be like 34, 35, and then you'll hear the engine kick in. So, I just hit the brake and just let it coast down. That way you don't hear the engine rev up. So it's at 33, which isn't too bad. 34. Thank you. So I like this drive. It is a little bit bumpy, but it's nice and shady. You don't have to deal with the traffic on the highway. And I get home quickly. It says 45 miles an hour. I just go 40. It went down to 43, 42. Stoplight. No problem. I like stoplights. Controls the traffic. The sky looks bluer on the screen, but when I get it on post, it'll look what I'm looking at right now. And mail those papers before October. I mean, what they're doing, they're taking out slabs of sidewalk. So anyway, if you like this type of content, please give me a like, subscribe. What do you think of the ZV-1 Mark II? Just put it down in the comments section below. Thank you for watching. And remember, stay safe, keep smiling, until next time. And I'll see you then. Goodbye.